Fáilte go dtí ar an Éireann Mhór. Welcome to Éireann Mhór Island. We're aiming to be the most sustainable island off the coast of Ireland. My name is Seamus Boyle. I was born and raised here. I operate the Blue Ferry to the island. So the ferry is like the bridge between the mainland. The only thing, the bridge doesn't talk to you. I don't shut up most of the time. Well, when I first heard of the Better Energy Community Programme, was through my old friend Terence Gallagher.
It's really been a huge success here, you know, and especially in smaller knit communities where they do talk to one another, you know. Once we did the three or four houses, neighbours talked, and that's the way these things work. And after 2 years, I think we've done approximately 80 houses. So it in itself tells you like how successful these projects will be, but it has to come within the community.
People don't like change, they're kind of afraid of it. But once it started, you know, it really caught on, and people now are looking at it and want to embrace it. And heat pumps, insulation, solar panels, geez, you name it, they've taken it here. But it makes great differences to the place, you know. We all have to do our little bit, and it's very positive. So if we're doing it here, basically you can do it anywhere.